halogen bulbs lack a lot of efficiency. Also, with time, they will deteriorate, and the lumen output is very minimal compared to an LED light. What makes these LED great is they are high power. They are bright white light, and they can make everything become visible. The longevity is vastly improved. They consume less power, they have no voltage spike at startup, and they're very durable. This is a completely sealed unit, so it's waterproof and dustproof. So here we have the high power LED light, and we have our Deutz connector and the cable end. You can fit this in various different ways using the super seal, heat shrink, and you'd plug in the back, and away you go. Behind me, we fitted the high power LED work lights on the belt lights, the top front work lights, and then the back rear work lights. We offer different shapes and sizes. The three different types are asymmetric, flood beam, and spot beam. These lights, they're universal, so they can fit to any machinery, combine, tractor, telehandler. LEDs will be the mainstream of work lights. We at Sparex, we wanted to up the game and give our farmers and users the best high power and efficiency lights there is in the market that really gives the efficiency and visibility and safety that our farmers or users need.